So guys, today we are talking about Khaki movie. Since the new Netflix web series Khaki the Bihar Chapter came out, Amit Lohra's name has been making news headlines. People want to know more about the Bihar IPS officer who pulled off the heroic act of arresting the Gabbar Singh of Shekhpura, Ashok Mahto. We present this article for all the curious people who are willing to know all the detail of Amit Lohra. This article will give people insights into all the aspects of Amit Lohra's life. We will cover all the topics that concern his personal and professional life. So all the people who came here to gather information regarding Amit Lohra's life, kindly go through the complete article. Bihar Super Cop spent his childhood in Jaipur, Rajasthan. He completed his schooling at Sant Xavier School in Jaipur. He was a sharp kid for the entirety of his school life. While growing up, Amit was really allured by the thought of becoming a civil servant someday. However, in class 12, he shifted his goal toward cracking the IIT exam. With sheer hard work and luck, Amit was able to clear the entrance exam of IIT on his first attempt. After clearing the entrance of IIT, Amit hit the lowest phase of his life. He was a victim of constant ragging by his seniors in his college. Things got even worse when he developed an inferiority complex and started doubt himself, which substantially affected his grade. After finding himself a complete misfit at IIT Delhi and having a terrible college experience, Amit began the preparation for the civil service exam. Luckily for Amit, life had planned something special. He successfully passed the civil service exam and in 1998 joined the Bihar cadre as an IPS officer. Allowed, Amit's life was even more challenging post joining the police force. With an increasing rate of crime in Bihar at that time, Amit had the mighty task of coping with the crime rate whilst flourishing his police career. The 48-year-old Bihar IPS officer is part of a small happy family. His parents are proud of all his achievements and so are his brother, wife and children.